episode match underway. Just catches some. It's got 2-3 games and lost to Wendy Zhang from a bit contradictory. She lost big time to An Se-yong in French Open. Lost Chai Wan, she won all her matches at the Yuba Cup when she was selected to play the second or third or even further. By both players. She's the runner-up in 2017, playing with Alice Rasmussen. Kjærsfeldt has to be ready on the front court when Chai Wan has it in good position on the back court, and I couldn't agree more. Good defense. And Brøndby for this Kenneth Jonassen, Thomas Stang coaching staff, and the youngest one. That's well played. Nice of her. Oh, what a good deception. Fact that she has to overcome the front court becomes more difficult. Like Kjærsfeldt. A good defense. That's the pushes they were talking about, the Danes. What a rally this is. Oi. Kjærsfeldt doesn't read her game. It's going wide.
Service.
Continue play. They talked about getting attack clears into her game and that she can really push it because the shuttles are heavy with the clears, and see if I could get on the attack much more. Yeah, that's well.
Oh.
Playing the backcourt and Kjærsfeldt is in reasonable balance. I would like to see the Dane attack. Counter that.
So.
lift, and Casper should try and intercept those, and perhaps also try to play some of herself when she's under pressure in her backhand side. Didn't commit work in your placement on court. They had to leave almost all the court open. Makes you create better shots. There it was again, where there's not the real commitment.
Serve is off.
Using the wrong means. She's got to use her power. Casfeld. The lift was more like a drive, difficult to cover. This offense. First time. Okay. The high-low open Super 500 World Tour tournament. Casfeld be able to inject pace into the rallies. This is a good way of doing it. Wait, that's yeah. Chaiwan is ahead in this third game, or really close. I think needs to be better on the racket, but I think she feels that she has to be too much better. Keep their coolness and believe that there's going to be a few mistakes from the opponent as well. Casfeld's footwork, there's so many small steps. Yeah, that's well done. If not all the change of ends. Seven is if the Danes has any countermeasures to a brilliant performance by Chaiwan. Yeah. rally. There's no deception whatsoever on that return. It's easy readable, and then it's becoming difficult. She's lining up to, could be a possibility. I still think it's a little bit too slow. And wide, it's returned, and it's becoming more and more in the advantage of the Tiger Shock Chaiwan. Stay in reasonable balance yourself. Good deception. Excellent play. Oi! Take it, but wait.